Man like Ralph.
It's really important. Let's move outside. Let's follow order and off the bike lane here. The cyclists do the thing. As you look across the park, I was shocked last week to see a collection of Islamophobes. We had metrosexual Steve, the pigeon Raj, the other guys, the homosexuals, all running around pursuing Muslims in this park. Alhamdulillah, in phase three, we are going to make the following claims. That the global, corrupt, neoliberal world order is making this dunya a horrible place. Islam surely holds an important role to play from the right, from the very far right, because any good Muslim is far right. And I am going to go through the park today and I'm looking for the Muslim scholars, the ones who have read well, the ones who are going to be capable of saying why this corrupt world, the one that the atheist Steve, metrosexual Steve, Tel Aviv Steve and Pigeon allowed to chase these Muslims around, we cannot permit this. So my mission to you today, Mr. Rax, is later on I'll be on film. We're going to hunt these people down and alhamdulillah, they will have to answer to the light, the Lord. God bless you. Peace.